That's the biggest salmon I've ever caught, guys. A $400 fish. This thing is huge. All right, guys, so we made it back home. We have our beautiful king salmon here. Wild king salmon. This is a $400 fish, so I'm a little nervous on filleting this fish. Definitely interested in what's in the belly, if this is a male or female. As you can tell, the body is kind of getting a little bit darker. This fish was just about to go up the river. Beautiful fish, no scars on it. Really nice and fat. But it's the classic Half Moon Bay fish, the long and skinny. I almost thought it was a steelhead when it came up. But it is a beautiful fish. The spots on the top, the fins are beautiful. All the spotting on the top. So let's see what's on the inside first. I see eggs. It's a girl. Oh my gosh, this meat is amazing. meat is amazing. Okay guys, the big reveal. How did I do? Not bad. That's gonna do it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.